reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing.
Others are okay.
Hey, you're still alive.
Well, this is what I'm talking about. I can definitely use this.
I know what this is. It might work on those doors.
They can't follow me so easily here.
Anybody got a mic? Connie, you got a microphone?
Danny, over here.
All right then, I'm opening the door. Brace yourselves. I opened tool storage, the ladder. Valve's tampered. We getting out of this bitch already. With 325 XP. Oh, it's open.